first rule of shake weight, 6 inches from the face.
Yes.
Yes.
You don't want to bop yourself.
No, and I say that is a good tip in general. Just 6 inches from the face at all times.
Safety first.
You don't want to hit yourself in the face with it. Not even the little white ones. It's true.